Hello everybody and welcome to another Walkthroughs and Challenges of Metroid Dread. Today is Saturday. It's time to get further in the game. Here we go, folks. Let's do it. I do remember. I have to go to Catarus somehow. And there's Catarus right over there. I'm almost powerful enough that I won't have to deal with enemies. Got the space jump. Oh, I can't go this way. Oh, wait a minute. I can't go that way. I don't go this way. Yeah, I can't go that way either. I have to go the other way. I have to find another route. Come on. Get that missile tank, which is awesome. I have to go a different route. I'm gonna go up. I think I'm gonna go back. Yeah, I can, okay. Up anyway. What is going up? Well, I can't go that way. I have to go up instead. And you can see why there's not much. But I'm going the right way, which is good. All right. We'll go to Catarus. This way, because I can only go this way. I can save right here, which is good. Can't go that one way, so I'm gonna go down. From Yeah, I can't go. Toad. Oh, here it is. Boss time.
Thank you.
angry, dang it. Sticking jerk. I gotta do that all over again. At least I'm remembering his pattern. Yeah. die because I screwed up. No, this is gonna do me. If I don't do it right, it's gonna do me. Yeah, it's doing me. Jer! Ah! I hate that jerk. Ugh. I don't know if this is going to be my only part, though. Or, not only part. It's going to be a long part. Let's try it again. Finally. Woo! Bye-bye, sucker. Now I'll destroy the sticking thing that is blocking the planet. I did it. Now I can probably sing. Save that sucker. I don't have to do that sucker again. Paint me a couple times. Came back. Alright. Now I can backtrack. Artea should be back to normal. Whew. I can travel anywhere I want to go. So that stuff is done. I can go back and save. And with full energy. And with full missiles. Awesome. Oh, I don't have that one thing yet. Okay. I'm gonna get that one thing, it'll be a lot easier. Okay, I gotta go there. Now I can go there anytime I want. Save that. You can definitely tell we're getting closer and closer to the end.
I'm not gonna go.
Yeah.
Have I been here? No, I haven't. I don't think I have. It has to be from the other side.
Here it is! Here it is! The thing that's gonna make us powerful, at least one. That's right! Screw attack! You should be familiar with the screw attack, guys. It makes you much more powerful. It's awesome. And I can get that. And yeah, I can go to Vernia here. Might as well. Attack now. Oh, gotta talk with him. Good news I can save you.
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help you access previously unreachable places.
And it makes me more powerful.
You are far more combat ready than when you first arrived. But you are still not prepared to face Raven Beak. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Yeah, I could say it right here. Oh, those are called missile plus tanks, so that gives me 10 at least. Well, others just give me the regular two. Awesome. I'm gonna use my screw attack to hit this guy. Good night. I could have used. Good night. See, that was pretty easy. Once you have the screw attack, you're much more powerful. Awesome. I'm not gonna save right away. I'm gonna go for it. Let's do it. Yeah, turn it on, please. I'm going to go this way. Yes. There's just still a few more items that I need to get. I think there's only 3 more to get, and I think that's it. But the screw attack is definitely makes you even stronger. Good news is I can go here. See, that's what makes the screw attack much more special. Oh no, I'm gonna... No, before I save, I'm gonna deal with this guy. There we go. Oh, I just need the screw attack. Okay. And I will get that after. I'm gonna save right here. It says not been activated, so here we go. So another boss is coming. Oh, I know it. I know the next boss. I get it. It's that one that transforms. But that's not really necessary. Alright, this is the one that's ridiculous. Attack me this way. Come on, right here, douchebag. I gotta be extra careful. Oh, he's gonna do that one thing. I hate this part. Oh, give me some power. Give me some of that, Joad. Oh, okay. Never mind. All I needed was the screw attack, and I would have done it better. Okay. Alright. Alright, so that's complete. Alright, so now, two to go. I wanted to get that first. Crossbound. There, I saved myself. Okay. Crossbound that. Crossbound on this. There. I think that takes me back. Yes, it does. Save this sucker so I don't have to deal with that sucker again. So now it's two to go. Yeah, there's the wave beam and there's the power bomb. The last two. Wow. That's quickly. Nope. That was a mistake. That's okay. Well, not. It wasn't a mistake, I should say. Took me back anyway. I like to save. It's So that way, anything happens, there you go. So I'm getting down to the nitty gritty. That opened, didn't it? Yes, it did. Good. Oh, I have to open it. Okay. There we go. And I think that brings us to one of the last areas. Yeah. This is one of the last areas in the game. That's where I'm going. Yeah, folks, getting down to the nitty-gritty. Yeah, it won't be too much longer for I'll be facing the final boss. Could be tonight, you never know. It won't be in this part. Could be in one of the parts, you never know. Oh, it's just gonna give me. Okay. Oh, good. I can save right here. And activate this.
Uploading data.
This area, Envia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Samus. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites. But Raven Beat is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he detects the danger. Raven Beat's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Alright, save that. Attack time. Yeah, I don't have that one thing that I need yet. Alright. That sucker. So I have to go through that. That was awesome. Where was that? Where's this gonna take me? Oh, it's gonna take me down to Verigna. Well, I guess that's the only place I can go. So I'm gonna go to Verigna and probably save and call it. That's because I have other things to do. But you'll see more in the next part. guess I can't go here yet, because I don't have one particular thing that I need. I don't know why. The only problem is you can't skip the cutscenes. When it comes to like this, you can't skip it. Which I don't like. That's really one of my only other problems. I wish you could skip these type of cutscenes. It's a waste of time. Why keep showing the scene that? I don't have the power bombs, so I can't do that. And it's gonna take me back here. You know what? I'll save it and I'll call it, I think. I'm gonna take a break, I think. I'm gonna save it right here. And the next time I play, I will figure this sucker out. There's gotta be some way. I just gotta figure out where. I think I'm supposed to go back to Feridna, honestly, but I'm not sure. Alright, folks, I will catch you in the next part. I got things to do, and I will be back in the next part. Stay safe and stay awesome, and happy gaming.